I tell you. I really tell you. Simplest thing. If you can just conquer your junk hungry pattern. Junk hungry pattern. Not even your hunger for real food. Your hunger for junk. Junk food. If you can conquer even one or two patterns, like stop this stupid non-veg, stop this destructive plastic food, food-like products, not the real food. I can list many things. Food-like products, but not real food. But it can create a strong pattern of addiction in you. It can send a strong signals inside your system demanding those same food to be supplied to you. Understand the visual and the taste and the way it shakes your whole nervous system and decision making system. Once you are addicted to those junk food, you are forced to pick them up again due to, see, the modern day marketing technology has destroyed integrity, compromised integrity, gone to the extreme for the sake of marketing. They will do anything. Even the touch, how you feel when you touch the food, from that touch softness, everything is designed, and the integrity to your health is absolutely compromised. In a way, I will say, even it's a criminal conspiracy. It goes to the extent of not only not caring about your health, going to the extent of criminally conspiring to destroy your health so pharmaceutical industry can make money out of your life. Understand the texture, the touch of the food. The food is designed, the food-like products are designed to give pleasure for all your five senses. The smell and the music associated with the commercials and the restaurants. When you go to the restaurants, the music used there and the music used in commercials are all, you unconsciously record all of that and keep it inside. If you are little aware, you can see whenever you see that food, automatically your mind internally plays the same music inside you. If you are little conscious and you have the capacity to unclutch, you can understand what I am saying. The food-like products, junk food, not only engages your tongue, taste buds, it engages your eyes, it engages your touch sense, it engages your smell sense, unconsciously it even engages your with your music sense. Hey. Escape. Save yourself from the food-like products. PhDs are employed to do research and enhance the salt taste. As soon as a potato chip enters the mouth, how it should just wake, terrorize your senses. Nobody bothers about your health. It just have to terrorize your senses, excite your senses. So again and again and again, The moment you see the visual, your tongue sends the strong signal to your brain, hey, get me that. You simply like a slave pig. Go and catch. You grab that and eat that shit. Even you know many times, many of these junk food has not only the flesh of the animals, shit of the animals is there. The shit of the animals are there. But the tongue is so powerful, does not allow you to look into the ingredients.